All across the state of Iowa, more and more law offices are closing in rural towns.
And as Cedar Valley Today's Brady Van Sickle reports, the problem is due to young attorneys migrating to bigger law offices in bigger markets.
As younger attorneys seek jobs in larger markets, there are becoming fewer people interested in carrying the torch for offices in smaller communities. In Iowa, 75% of its attorneys practice in one of only 11 counties. Waverly attorney and Wartburg's pre-law advisor, Karen Thalaker, says this hinders residents in smaller communities.
You want people to have access to the legal system and access to attorneys and not have to drive great distances in order to get legal representation.
Thalaker believes that there is a personal touch that is found in a smaller firm that can sometimes be lost in the bigger markets.
You do have relationships with the other attorneys that are much closer and much more collegial here.
Wartburg grad Missy Timmermans graduated from law school in May and is in her second month of serving as an associate attorney in Waverly. Timmermans says that practicing in a smaller community gives her opportunities that she couldn't get in a larger market.
Being an attorney in a smaller town, I have more of an opportunity to be in the courtroom, get to know the judges, very approachable, and the other attorneys in the community.
Reporting for Cedar Valley Today, I'm Brady Van Sickle.
To find out more about rural areas facing a decline in number of lawyers, visit the Wartburg Circuit.